Welcome to Wizard's Quick Tips. Today you'll learn how to get started with Wizard. To get started, first things first, you need to sign up for an account. Wizard offers a free plan which allows you to sign up for free at no cost. If you want to access all of Wizard's features though, including Auto Designer, you'll need a pro account at just $12 per creator per month. Once you've signed up, after a couple of onboarding questions, you can now access the Wizard interface. The first screen you'll see is the project creation screen, where you can start a project from scratch, choose one of Wizard's UI design templates, or for pro users, generate a design from a text prompt using Auto Designer. Whichever route you go down, once you create a project, you land in the Wizard editor, where you can start designing. You can find all the components and elements you need in the components menu on the left-hand side of the screen. On the right, you can find the design menu with functionality to share your project or invite your team in the top right-hand corner. To help you settle into the Wizard experience, simply follow along with the introductory tasks outlined in the training menu on the right-hand side. For more tips and advice on using Wizard, subscribe to our YouTube channel or head over to our customer support help center. See you next time.